Hello, I'm Irma Garza with some exciting news for this weekend. If you are looking for something to do, look no further because we've got an exciting weekend full of baseball right here in the city of Edinburgh. With me, we have Rogers Pruitt, whose phone is ringing up the wall because they're excited about this weekend. We also have Luis Rodriguez, our director of Parks and Recreation, and Mark Lozano, brand new to the city of Edinburgh, joined the Parks and Rec team. Guys, we have a weekend full of baseball, and this is part of the USSSA.
Right, USSSA.
Okay, and tell me what that is and what are you doing?
USSSA is an amateur sports organization that really spans the world, but it started, of course, in the United States. We are hosting a select baseball tournament here in Edinburgh. We're going to have between 80 to 100 plus teams here in Edinburgh, spanning all the way from 6 years old all the way to 14 years old.
Okay. And these are teams that it's like you have your kids involved, you know, after school and on the weekends, and they get to play against each other, and now they're just taking it a step further?
Yes, ma'am. This is an extremely competitive division. These are select teams. They play together all year round together. They travel all over. And their goal here is, this is a state tournament, and their goal from here is to go to the USSSA World Series.
So this is like the cream of the crop.
Yes, ma'am, it is. And we have teams coming from San Antonio, Houston. Hopefully we have some teams coming from Louisiana, all over the valley, Laredo, even some Mexico teams coming in.
And what age groups are we talking about?
6 years old all the way to 14 years old.
Okay, and this is going to be open to the public?
Yes, ma'am. There will be a gate entry fee. But other than that, yes, it's open to anybody who wants to come in and watch some good baseball.
Luis, how exciting is this to be able, you know, to say that this is happening in the city of Edinburgh? Brand new ball fields that, you know, we're going to get to use for this.
It's great, and I appreciate Mr. Truitt electing the city of Edinburgh to host the tournament. We got a total of 9 fields here at Municipal Park, and as you say, 3 of them were just constructed this year, and it looks like he's going to be using all 9 and maybe a couple more. So we invite everybody to come over this weekend and participate in this event with Mr. Truitt.
Mark, you've been involved with, you've watched some of these games before. What quality of ball playing are we going to be watching?
These type of tournaments that are next level tournaments are some very good baseball. These young boys, they've been playing, like Roger said, they start at 6 years old, they go up to teenage age, and it's just another level of football, baseball. And very competitive, and it's fun to watch, especially at this age where they're just coming in and doing some great things out in the baseball field.
So these kids know the game, and they've been playing it for some time.
For a long time. Like I said, they start them young. Some even start at age 4. They're playing select competitive baseball when they're 6 years old up to their teenage. So by the time they hit high school, they know exactly what they're doing.
Who knows? We could have some talent here that, you know, could be pro baseball. Luis, it's going to be at Municipal Park. Yes, give us a location.
It's off Rue Longoria. If they come down Sprague Street, they can go down Sprague and then go to Rue Longoria. It's 714 South the Doolittle Road, Longoria Road. And we're going to be here this weekend.
Very good. Now, give me times. What time do you all start? When's the first game? And then have like a championship at the very end?
Yes, ma'am. First games, the pool games will start Saturday at 9 o'clock. And it will run usually probably all the way to 10 or 11 o'clock in the evening. And then on Sunday, we will also start at 9 o'clock. And that will start the bracket play, where the teams start getting eliminated if they lose.
Do we got any Valley teams, any Edinburgh teams? Because we got a lot of talent here.
We do have a lot of Valley teams, and we do have a lot of Edinburgh teams. But, you know, these are select teams, so they have kids from Edinburgh, from McAllen, from Farr, from Brownsville. They come from all over the place, and they're on the same team.
Very good.
So I know there are some complete Edinburgh teams that will be playing in this tournament.
Regardless, it's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting. So if you're looking for something to do this weekend, come on out to Municipal Park. It's going to be a weekend full of baseball, and you don't want to miss it. Thanks for watching ECN 12. I'm Irma Garza.